So my warning to those foreign elements, we shall hunt them down. If they are here, we shall hunt them down and flush them. Because no foreigner has got every right, any right, to participate in our local political activities. They are not supposed to. And so what they are doing with their people who have brought them is actually criminal. And I'm assuring them, they better live by themselves and go and make noise from outside our borders. Within here, I just promise them one thing, we shall hunt them down. And those who have brought them must know that we won't rest and allow imperialists to come here and do what they have done in some of our neighboring countries. It won't happen.